said the quant, the lagu has certain number of beats or counts. That is fixed. You can't vary that. And the order, when I say form, I include the order in which each of these angas are placed. So basically from this they created 35 talas. Okay? Now, we'll now look at this again based on this interval in between. I've only talked about form, I've only talked about count. I've left the idea of laya totally out. Agreed? I've not discussed what happens in between here and here. Now, if I place the same numbers in between here, what happens? Which means, between my first beat and my second beat, I say, you can say A, B, C, D. Or you can say A, B, C. Or you can say make sense or no? I'll come. No. I just wrote this now for just showing you this. Now, that's an interesting point you're saying. What is actually changing? No, it's just, is it the same interval or not? Now, that's the next question that I was going to ask you. If I say, okay, I'm going to do it now, okay? You can clap with me if you want, because that will make it more clearer for you. A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, 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 D, E, A, B, C, D, E. Is the interval same or no? Interval is the same?
Not between the A, B, C, but...
Very nice. Very nice point. Very, very nice point.
This distance is further subdivided. 2, 3, 5, 4,
7. So basically, now... what I'm saying is, use the same numbers which are important in number of counts in a lagu to making it the same number that will change in the laya within two beats. So, no, they are not kriyas. There's no action here. I've overlaid on the interval. I've said something here. That's very important. Till now, I did not say anything, I did not sing anything, I did not place anything into this interval at all, till this moment. Now, I have placed something into the interval. There's another layer being placed. This is where music comes in. Okay, I placed another layer onto it. And the layer I have placed, here in this case, A, B, C, D, or just syllables, the number of syllables I can say depends on the speed or the interval at which I say them, right? So by varying the laya of what is being said within a constant laya, I'm changing the form. Correct? This laya is the same, but this laya is different. So there's another laya here. This is also laya. This is also a question of a pause. But there is a variability. Put it even more specifically, the number of seconds taken to say A, B, C, D, or the gap between A and B and B and C and C and D, if you measure it, within the gap between A, B and C, this will be more and this will be less. Measurably less. This is actually measurable. So the laya of what is being said is being changed, but the measured block laya is the same.
So the main layer is the same, the
sub layers can change. Sub and main are very dangerous statements. Because, I'll tell you why it's dangerous. What's the use of having this layer if you cannot put anything in between? Why are you doing this for music, no? So if you cannot actually do this, this is of no relevance. There's no relevance at all. No, whole idea of tala and laya is the what you're going to place on that, whether it is rhythmical or musical. That's different. So there are two layas here. A laya that is framed by the overall tala and the tala, the laya that is framed by what is being said between the frame. Both are laya. Both are laya. Okay? The tala laya, which is, that is what I am saying, is if this interval is 4 seconds, 4 seconds, 4 seconds, 4 seconds, this is also laya. If this interval is 0.2 seconds, 0.2 seconds, and this is 0.4 seconds, this is also laya. This is what I am trying to say. Now if I use, now simple thing is, just take the same thing and throw it in here. You have 35 counts. You have 5 variable layas that you can place in by what you put in. How many talas will you get? 35? Yeah. What is it? That's it. So technically, so basically, to put it more specifically, if I chose ekatala of 4 counts, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, then I go to the next stage and said 4 counts of 4 syllabic interval between each. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I say of 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, of 7, of 5, of 9. So within ekatala, if I say ekatala today, it can mean so many things. It can mean ekatala of okay, how many counts? Ekatala of what laya in between it? Only if all these three things come together, do we have a specific tala. Have I lost anybody here? Yeah. Beautiful question. Beautiful, very nice question. Very good. There is. It's a very, very good question. This is why the form is very important. 7 plus 3 is also 10, 5 plus 5 is also 10. But 5 plus 5, 10 is not equal to 7 plus 3, 10. Because the way you have changed the quality of 10 by splitting it into 7 plus 3 is very different from the quality of 10 as being 5 plus 5. Between you traveling a distance and taking a pause after, say, 3 kilometers, or taking a pause after 6 kilometers for, say, 10 kilometer distance, there is a difference, right? It's the same total, distance is the same. That is the difference. So the form, that's why the form is very essential. That's why I said, when I say ekatalam, it defines the form immediately. You have two talas of the same count. You actually do. But they are not the same because they have taken the value and perceive, they've actually practically divided the value into different levels. The moment you do that, one, the way you look at every part of that value is different. Two, there is also a musical reason, musical context to it. That's what I'm coming to next. I didn't come to that right now. How much time do I have? Okay, I'm fine. I told you Melagartha is a waste of time. No, you're asking me the same question. But anyway, tell me. What permutation combination? Actually, I want to know from you. Then, I have a question for you. I have a question for you. What is your name? You have some qualities. If I completely change that, are you still Ram? It's exactly the same. You can't change it. You, if you want, make you, if you put a 3 lagus and put two dhritams, you cannot. When you say jampa, it has a form. That cannot be varied. If you are asking me why nobody thought of, say, putting 5 lagus together and creating. Huh? That's what I am saying. If you ask me why anybody put why 5 lagus together, because if you try and permutate any of this after a point of time, you will again come back to the same. More or less, you will come back to the same. You don't really create a new form. And why are you creating this form? First and most important reason is for music. You are not doing this as an exercise. This is not some arithmetic exercise here. Tala is not being created for some exercise. It's being created because we are placing on a certain matrix, melody and even rhythmic flow, which is parallel to it, which is seated on it. So unless it has that context, none of this is important. Now even among this, you will find that there are preference to some talas and some are not so preferred. That itself is there. Even now, all these possibilities, 175 talas are not used. So there is a certain, you cannot, dissociate from the fact that there is a certain reason certain forms work better when they are manifested into music. And that's why they are sung or played or composed more. Certain are not. Certain are repetitive. That is why. But you cannot change the identity of Jhampa or identity of Eka. That you can't do. But death itself is a variable identity, as I've told you. The only thing that is clear when you say Eka is the form. But what its measure is depends on two quantities, the Lagu and the Laya. Not just now, for almost 300-400 years. Not just now. For 300-400 years, this is because the Suladi Saptatala has a history. Very quickly, a lot of this idea came from what we call the Dasakutas of Karnataka. The Dasakutas and the Vyasakutas are part of the Madhva tradition. And many of them were musicians. Purandara Dasa, Vyasaraya, Purandara are all part of the Dasakuta. Their contribution to Tala re-engineering in Karnataka music is immense. There was a time when there were many, many, many kinds of talas, how many of them were functional, we don't know. We really not very clear about how they were actually put also. They were the ones who actually framed this whole Sula, the Saptatala. They were the ones who placed this as being a proper way of measuring all of them. And from even there, the Lagu being constant for a while, then they changed that and said, let the Lagu be variable. So from there we got 35. So that point, one point of time, there was, if you set these talas, it also equated itself to the exact measure of the Lagu also. So only variable part. And by the way, this also came in later. Okay? That you could have, the idea of having different syllabic was always there, but that as being a form of a tala manifestation was also an interpretation that came in later. I'll just give you a very brief history. It's very complex, but yeah. Now I'll come to that as a separate case. Those I'm not dealing with.